You're so pretty. I could never be like you.
What?
Side eye.
Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again.
That was the summer of 1963, when everybody called me baby, and it didn't occur to me to mind.
Like, what's up with you, you weirdo-ass bitch? What's up with you?
Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again. Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again.
Everybody knows that. Like, you go to any place, you say...
A straight white man.
Does it feel good though?
Yeah, I kind of feel dope right now.
You look dope. What was that?
Breathing.
Oh.
What the fuck? I blame Ice Spice.
No.
What am I doing with my life?
Snot girl, I think you dropped something. My jaw.
What are you staring at me for?
Since you got your degree and you know every fucking thing.
I'll be right there. All right. Okay, I can't get this show on!
Oh, I love being a woman.
True that I saw her hair like the breath.
I'm robbing the store.
Sister, why the fuck you robbing the store?
I'm robbing the store. Yo, come on, man. I can't have shit.
It's hard to believe I'm walking through the ruins of the first ever city. Because I'm not. That's in Iraq.
You think the wind is ever trying to tell us something and we don't know how to hear it anymore?
We're gonna play the shut the fuck up game. You're first. You go first. Your turn.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck are you doing in my house? Oh no!
Life does not. Oh my god.
Well, let's bring him out. Here's Eric Cartman.
Whatever.
Hey, Marwa.
What do you want from me?
I just wanted to say hi.
Listen, you don't know the day that I had at work, okay? You think I want to come back and answer your stupid questions?
Do you want anything to eat?
Do you want anything to eat? I told you, get out.
Got so many bills, bitch, and so much shit.
And admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now?
No, don't do this to me.
I know, I'm sorry.
What color are my panties? What color are my panties? What? What?
No.
You got to get on your Zoom. Every morning you got to get on your Zoom at 10.
You're the disappointment, Dad. Child.
Here. Listen, we got dinner reservations, so I need you to throw up in the bucket.
Oh my God! Oh my God.
You know what I need right now in this moment of chaos? A cold cigarette to ease the pain.
No, don't do this to me.
I know, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Am I a whore? I don't give a fuck.
What the fuck? I blame Ice Spice.
Let's go to the beach. Let's go swimming. Let's go golfing.
Seems like no one ever notices your hair until you straighten it.
Hey, nice hair.
Somebody got their hair done.
I really like your hair.
Having straight hair was magical.
No! Bruh? Damn! Where your mama at? Leave me alone.
Was it deranged and out of pocket? Maybe. But was it real as fuck? Abso-fucking-lutely.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
And I will never do that again.
And admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now?
Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again.
Mommy, answer! Mommy!
Do you know what? Fuck this. No more being down. Let's get the show on the road. Right, let's crank the tunes up, everyone.
Kim Kardashian had this absolutely stunning, sexy look at the Met Gala.
And admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now?
I know way too many people here right now.
So what are you gonna say at my funeral now that you've killed me?
It got worse.
Yo.
But I feel like it's about to get worse off.
So as soon as we find out who you are, trust, you will be dealt with.
Period.
You just, all right, bitch, you pushing it. Come on now.
Who sent you here?
Nobody sent me here.
How do you know why?
It's me, baby, it's me.
Wow, I need a minute to think about this.
Peter. Maybe I'm an outfit repeater, but you're an outfit rememberer, which is
Whew! It is hot as a witch's coochie.
Mm-hmm. We really got him with this one.
What is this? What is this, please?
It made me appreciate white people because only they think of stupid shit like this.
I said I want something big. I want something that says I'm here. Beyonce.
What the fuck? I blame Ice Spice.
Miss Rabbit has fainted. Miss Rabbit has fainted again.
You're not?
No.
I mean, I was gonna say no, but why are you saying no?
Oh my God! Oh my God.
Wait.
Smash.
How to create psychological attraction, part 3. 1. Be genuinely curious about how the other person thinks and how they see the world. 2. Create rapport by breathing in the same time.
Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? High heels, they was knee high and my legs was gripping that throat. You told me this and I quote, cause we pop pills.
This is what the way you sleep says about your personality according to psychology, part 1.